Andy, am I right?
Yes!
Steamed over the stimulus package, protesters sound off at what they're calling the Chicago Tea Party. And that is first on Fox Chicago News. We're glad you're with us. Taxation without representation, it was a rallying cry in Boston Harbor in 1773. And today, protesters are marching in downtown Chicago. Andy Rosgen is live at protest where taxpayers say government spending is out of control, Andy.
That's right, Nancy. They are sure invoking the spirit of 1773.
All right, mister, what do you think you're doing?
I am here for the Chicago Tea Party that is occurring all over the country. In the same spirit, in the same opposition of excessive taxation and a political process that has gone awry.
What is that?
50% of people pay federal income taxes in this country. Only 50%. They pay the freight.
Stand up straight! What kind of a man are you? Who are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm short. I am Joseph Tex Dozier, and I am an American taxpayer. You said they have the answer. The governmental experts. They're going to profit our economy with the blessing, I guess, to assume the apathy of the American taxpayer by stimulating growth to 3 million jobs and a cost of over $800 billion. Now, I ain't no economist, but I can do simple math and know most taxpayers don't want to pay $280,000 per job.
Do you understand? Are you listening to me?
Ladies and gentlemen, yesterday with the unveiling of the Obama administration budget, the nation saw on a national level what Cook County government looks like. I can't allow the likes of Burris, Bogorovich, Bailey,
I love it.
you start putting it out publicly, you know, the newspapers and the media is going to be ripping it apart. Leave it to the malevolent governmental leader to write a copy of the stimulus legislation to lobbyists before our representatives and demand our vote before you're first reading it. I mean, talk about a shock doctrine. Where's my only client when you really need it?
When I say socialism, you say socialism! 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 What do we think of socialism?
Time to take back government is now. The time to act.